like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
Here we go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is. Oh, shit. Get down. There's guardians down here, too.
Come on.
Okay, all clear. Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my God. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin. And it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
Well, you really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh, my God.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich, go!
Not a chance, come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
All right, this way.
Lazarevich.
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Right here.
Come on.
Keep moving!
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
We got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back. Here we go. Okay, hang back. Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. There we go.
Elena, you all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
If that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Thank you. Drake. Drake! Hold your fire! Hold your fire! He's mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
Can stop me? Bring it on! No! Weak.
Come on, you big ass bitch.
Come on!
get me. You big ugly bitch.
Come on! your ground and fight.
Bring it on!
You're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion. No mercy. Do it!
No.
You don't have the will.
Maybe not. They do.
Holy shit. Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Oh, my ekla shefer kyanala gabu chigre
tujhe che.
So it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was going to die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
Four. A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw you shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
Alright guys, I hope you all enjoyed Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. It was interesting, quite annoying sometimes, but the camera angles still got to me. They still got under my skin. But you know, much is it to older games anyway. Anyway, I also hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you guys in the next one, Uncharted 3. Whichever that one is called, I haven't checked the name. And I will see you guys later. Let's say deuces now. Peace!